to my channel. If you don't know me, haven't been here before, my name is Cheyenne Olchin. And if you have, thank you so much for watching my videos and supporting me. It really does mean a lot to me. I know I probably seem out of it. Just had a stressful situation within the family. Well, not my family, my partner's family, but still my family. So I just thought I'd sit down and film a video to kind of distract myself, because very stressed out, very anxious, I'm having a lot of problems with anxiety lately, not because of the situation, but just in general. And yeah, I thought I'd finally film my video about my true crime series, and I'm going to reveal my new logo, my new intro, and I'm also going to spill the tea on how much I have spent on this series, and yeah, what else? Oh, and how you guys will be able to submit case requests for now, and hopefully what will be put in place in the future. So I hope you guys like this video. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, turn on the bell icon to get notifications. And yeah, let's get into it. So because I'm starting a new series in 2020, I thought I'd make a video about starting my new series, what I'm doing to start it, and I also thought, because this is something new, this is something that I'm excited to do, I would create an intro just for this series and a logo for this series. So, I'll take you to the intro reveal. That new intro, I love it. I had so much fun making it, and I think it looked really cool. I hope you guys like it too. And now I'm going to, well, you probably saw the series logo in that clip, and if you do follow my Facebook, you would have seen my series logo there. But let's reveal the series logo. Yeah, I fucked up and started talking to my mom, and the lighting changed, so I had to put my ring light on. I had no idea for flashing in my glasses. I'll probably turn it off in a minute once the sun comes back out. But yeah, can you believe I am finally starting my dream series? And yes, yeah, I'm wearing glasses. I just wanted to look cute and smart for once in my life. So yeah, I hope you guys like the new series intro and the logo. I know I love it, and hopefully this series takes off and it gets views and I can make merch, because I'm actually really excited to hopefully use that logo on merch. So yeah, this is kind of my journey with creating and starting a new series in 2020, and I thought I would go into how much money I have spent on this series so far, so I'm dreading looking at it. Yes, I'm bringing over an office chair that has my laptop on it, just so I can look at stuff. Damn, I look cute. I never compliment myself, but yeah. So I have spent quite a bit of money on this series, only because I buy books, which sounds stupid, but I spend a lot of time with my grandparents on the weekend, and they don't have Wi-Fi, so it's a bit harder for me to work remotely. So I figured if I have books, I can still kind of do my research, I can still work remotely, but it's a physical copy of what I'm doing. And more often than not, books have more information than what is on the internet, and is more accurate, especially if the books are written by investigators on the case or family members. Really interesting, and some of the writing styles are so good. So I will pop up an image or like side thing, I don't know yet, I'll decide when I'm editing, of my spreadsheets. But I have so far gotten 10 books, and it comes to $171.99. That is so far, but 11 books, pretty good. I did get a combo off of eBay, which were 2 books, so really it was 11 books. So yeah, that's kind of scary, but if you look at that, that's mainly the money that I've spent on this series so far. And I'm okay with that. I make enough money to do it. I chose to do it, so I'm not mad at all. Yeah, I think my lighting's changing. Sun finally came back out a little bit. So, my next thing is case submissions, requests. So, for now, if you want me to cover a specific Australian case, whether it's true crime or missing person, just comment them down below on my true crime videos and I will definitely cover them. I'll definitely look into them. Hopefully later on I might set up like a Google Forms or a email so that you can email me directly, and I might do something different for friends or family of the victim. And yeah, so that's kind of what I'm hoping to do, but at the moment, because I'm just starting out, just leave the comments down below. If you're a family member or a friend of the victim that you want me to cover their case, just state that at the beginning of the comment and tell me everything. And yeah, or you can reach out to me on my dance page. I will have that link down below. I do answer messages on there, so you can message me, you can follow it, it's all good. And I do post little photos and stuff to update what I'm doing, like, the people that follow me on my, Facebook business page would have already known about my series logo. So if you want to go check that out, if you want to message me on there, please feel free to do so. So at the moment that's where I'm going with case submissions and requests, just comments and my Facebook page. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. I know it's very weird, but I thought it was an easy one to do because of the stressful situation that my boyfriend and I have been dealing with, his family more so, well, not mine at all, but just me and his family. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. And unintentionally, because I had to hold off on filming my series, I am starting it in October. That's right, next week, Saturday, going to be the first video in this series. So keep your eye out for it. Like I said, turn on the bell icon to get notified every time I upload. Hit that like and subscribe button, and comment down below if you're starting your channel in 2020 or if you're starting new projects or a new series. Anyway, I love you guys and bye.